It's a corded circular saw. I have it attached to my trailer that has solar. And that's why I gotta take the wood over there to cut these babies. Originally, I thought it was pretty cool that I could get those pieces of equipment for like $40. But now in hindsight, you're like,
I wish I would've, you know, gotten battery power.